like an Alpine Stars paint scheme on it.
Oh, I don't know. That would be awful.
Last words, Steve.
Last words.
Last words.
I'm having the Corsair back if this crashes.
How does it feel? How does it feel?
Awful at the moment.
What are you running in it? 6L?
Yeah.
All trimmed up. It looks all right.
Into
the wind. It's hot. It's a fast spling, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a bit fast, it's a fast spling, isn't it?
It will be fast when I get the right prop on it.
What do you have on it now?
That wooden 13x6, so...
So you're going to swap with Jeremy's 14?
Well, I don't... It's an APC one, so I don't want to...
Oh, there's a nitro prop, isn't it?
Yeah, this is a nitro prop on it as well, I don't really want to...
So Dave, yeah, I get to keep the Corsair, right?
Keep the Corsair. Yeah. Oh, well, this, I'm trying to swap the Corsair and the Spitfire for this.
Exactly. I mean, yeah, it's just exaggerated, right? The prices and stuff. Yeah,